This video is how to modify an existing wireless car charger to work with the Note 9, but most importantly, with the Otterbox Defender case. Now, the Otterbox Defender case is quite a thick combination of hard plastic shell and a rubber membrane on the outside that protects the phone really well, especially considering that the backside of the Note 9 is glass. In addition to that, one of the items to do is make sure that you can find a holster that would fit the case. But on top of that, you have to find a holster that would also have a wireless charger and would align vertically. And vertically, considering that the Otterbox Defender case would add a little bit of height to the phone, and the fact that the Note 9 has the wireless charger alignment just below the fingerprint reader in the back, makes it quite tall and would not normally align with most car holders. So in this case, this holder had a couple of feet at the bottom that would limit how the position of the Note 9 would align. So in this case, I just sawed off those and cut off a hole on the plastic in order to compensate for the plastic and the rubber that is on the Defender case. That would allow it to charge through the Defender cover case, and it works well. So just need to align the notches on the side of the Otterbox Defender case and make it fit in place, and you get wireless charging.